strategies, how to beat the devil in the head, to get finances and multiply it and sow it to ministries that are doing the kingdom of God.